threat analysis. Get him, droid. They'll do everything they can to keep us grounded.
Just get me in the corner. I'll fly us out of here.
Admiral Versio. Agent Ask reporting. Mission accomplished, sir.
Congratulations, Commander.
So, we're not completely alone. Some of the crew stayed with us. Protected the refugees against those who wouldn't.
How are they?
Shaken. Confused. But safe. Just want to know what's next.
We have to warn people.
Who? The rebels? They're just gonna toss us in Sunspot prison before we can even say a word.
That's why I think you should just take the Corvus and go. Leave me a TIE fighter. I'll set off a distress call, wait for the rebels to find me.
You really think I'm gonna let you just float out here alone? Del. We're Infernal Squad. You and me.
This is Iden Versio of the Imperial Raider Corvus, sending a general distress call to the Rebel Alliance. We surrender.
Contact the General now.
So you thought it was a trap, but brought them on board anyway?
You're always telling me to take risks. Seemed like the most irresponsible thing I could do.
That a boy. Hello. I'm General Lando Calrissian. You must be the Imperial defectors I've heard so much about.
General, we've already told your people everything we know.
Let's take a walk.
Okay.
What is this?
A bad idea.
To settle a bet. Shrip thinks you're Imperial spies.
What do you think?
I think you're scared, running for your lives. Listen, you gave us good intel on Operation Cinder. In return, I've got two starfighters just for you.
Wait, you're letting us leave?
That's right, start a new life, find somewhere safe.
Somewhere you can track us?
We're too busy for that.
We just got word that Operation Cinder is headed to Naboo.
You have to stop it.
I think we can handle it.
You're wrong. The Empire's changing, and so are its tactics.
If that's the case, why not come with us? Help save Naboo.
We're not here to join your rebellion.
No one's asking you to.
This is a one-time deal. You can leave right now, or you can help stop this.
You really trust us to fight beside you?
What can I say? I'm a big believer in second chances. Come on, I'll show you to your ships.
We don't even know how to fly X-Wings.
It should be easy for Special Forces.
What's the alternative, Aiden?
So, what's it going to be?
Lando, protect the princess. We'll destroy those Cinder satellites.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, I'm sure you are. Just know if either of you try something, I'll shoot you down myself.
You really think you could?
They don't call me Danger Leader for nothing.
I'm seeing a heat signature under the central satellites.
That should be the thermal power core.
Then that's where we focus our firepower.
Whoa! Look out!
I see it! There's a turret on some of these satellites! Second satellite is down! This is Danger 5, satellite down!
We have a lot more to go! Get moving!
The faster we take out these satellites, the sooner Thief will be safe.
Copy that, Princess. Danger 5, Danger 6. Don't forget you're shooting TIE fighters now.
Acknowledged.
Thanks for the reminder.
On your position, Danger Leader.
Yeah, we're with you, Shriv.
All right. Let's remind the Empire who they're messing with. Nice shot, Commander. Hey, hey! She's not a commander in my unit. Naboo is one step closer to safety.
Doing our best.
Another satellite, down! We're almost out of this!
And then you're gone for good, right?
Right.
Once we clear out those satellites, our capital ship can broadside that destroyer. You know what to do. The smart move is to destroy the defensive systems first.
Copy that.
Thank you.
looking good.
Do we have any satellites left?
We'll handle the last of them. You take care of that Star Destroyer.
Key reinforcements in here. Y-wing bombers. Keep them safe.
We need to focus our fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array.
Hey, you don't give orders here.
All units, we need to focus fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array. A group of TIEs are targeting our bombers. Intercept them.
Moving into support. Let's help them out.
To attack. Everyone else, pull back.